Welcome everyone to another episode of Train Simulator Pro USA. I still don't know if it's the Washington and Western or if it's a different railroad now, but for now it's remaining the Washington and Western. And we're hauling one of our favorite trains to haul on the Washington and Western. Wood trains. At least this time we can focus on our own railroad and not have to focus about traveling to the state of Oregon yet. And for those of you who are unaware, we have purchased slash merged with the Utah and Arizona Railroad. Meaning, let me actually pause and show you the map. They have trackage rights and can deliver to all of our train yards as well. And we can deliver to all their train yards down here as well. First off, it was just an interchange point here at Vancouver, since it's such a big area, but now we can deliver to the Portland train yard and to Eugene Power Plant. Let me actually upgrade that. And then and so on and so on. Meaning now we can start running our passenger trains down there to stir up a little more business too. So now we got passenger trains that run on the ex Utah and Arizona main, and I'm thinking about rebranding to The Washington and Western Main Line. About changing the name from Washington and Western to the Washington and Oregon Railroad. I did a vote, but no one seems to be doing it, so. Kenwick we go, even though we're probably taking the super long way. Actually, no, we're leaving Olympia Woodyard. So this either so take going through a Vancouver would be the wrong way. Because this route I don't think we ever have to stop for a train. One thing for certain, Tacoma recently has been taking more liking to us. Sorry for the bike's fun, but I really can't control it. want to pick up Levi up, go down to like 25. One of our units heading back for Olympia power plant. There's another one of our trains bound for Olympia power plant. Thank you. single green hopper right there. Oh, hello, passenger zone. 18. Not 18. 85, 13. Whoa, speeding. This train's running a little faster, so I can express. Now I'm for the some stations in the Oregon region. Same with this one too. Thank you. Trump is in Utah and Arizona with his own company box cars. Back down to the state of Oregon. Ready to go. Just outside of Kenwood Spring Yard. I sent an EP7 from Vancouver to work at Kenwood Yard to split the train up. Disconnect. I just hope it's the one. And it is. We definitely need to start getting more cash. Economy. Well, I think that's going to do it for this episode of Trade Simulator Pro USA. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one, and goodbye for now.